Microsoft is investing in a number of different ways to accelerate innovation in the automotive industry. One of those key examples is work that we're doing in the autonomous driving space, specifically enabling our customers and partners to develop autonomous vehicles for the road.
Autonomous is one of the biggest disruptive technology automotive industry is seeing today. And the immense range of capabilities required and the solutions required are so varied, it requires a vast ecosystem of partners and very specialized solutions that they provide. So it's very important for us to enable our partners on Azure. On top of it, we are super excited to have the Microsoft for Startups program, particularly for autonomous startup companies. This is where Microsoft can really help accelerate their solution development and provide to the automotive industry.
Applied Intuition is a software infrastructure and simulation company. We provide tools for companies and automakers who are building autonomous vehicles. Applied now is launched on Azure. What that means is autonomous vehicle engineers around the globe can build and safely deploy autonomous vehicles at scale using Microsoft's suite of products.
The car behind me here is RoboCar, and this is our purest expression of an autonomous vehicle. By providing teams with a unique platform to challenge themselves to develop software in challenging environments for autonomous vehicles, up to speed to 300 kph, we will then bring that technology to the industry far sooner. It's a great enabler for us to work with like-minded technology companies and to work with the Azure platform.
Autonomous driving presents a lot of opportunities for companies in terms of improving safety, in terms of improving accessibility for underserved populations, in terms of cost effectiveness. And so essentially we are trying to enable the automotive companies to go after these business opportunities presented by these improvements associated with autonomous driving.